Hey, you guys and girls, and thank you for watching another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice. Today we are going to play Lawn Mowing Simulator on Xbox Series S. And yeah, this is probably Game of the Year, of course. I was so looking forward to this game, the Lawn Mowing Simulator. Yeah, I think it can't get any better than this. Life is good. So let's get into it. Lawn Mowing Simulator. Wow. Never thought I would play a game like that. So first of all, let's see how much data it is, and that's 11.6 gigabytes. The game is fully optimized for the next generation, so it's truly next gen lawn mowing. Yes. And sorry, I can't keep up with that. A long time, but yeah, it's fully optimized for Series S and X, and yeah, it's normally it's $30, but now right now you can get it for like 25. And you know what? I think that's even a fair price for this game, and I will show you that in a few seconds. So it's Gen Scarlet, so it's fully optimized for the new generation of consoles. Let's go start it up. You guys, if you like this kind of content, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Means a lot for me, it means even more for the channel, you're really helping out. And yeah, you can also follow me on Twitter if you want, that's at the Xbox Tester. So, press any button, yeah, I know where that one. Lawn Mowing Simulator. I really thought when I first heard about this game, I really thought this is a joke. This is some guys that are making a joke about making a game about lawn mowing, and it's not a joke. This is truly a really big game, and yeah, if there ever were a lawn mowing simulating game that really simulates lawn mowing, then this is your game. Pick up. Yeah. So it's definitely 60 FPS. Full repair. Let's do another. Gonna pick my boy Hank and my car, the estate. Confirm contract. Start it up. Lawn mowing. I still can't believe I'm really playing a game that's called Lawn Mowing Simulator. Let's see if I general. Invert Y. Third person on mower. Invert Y. Fill it with fuel. I'm not completely sure if it's 60 FPS, check. Kilometers, of course. Languages, French, Japanese, Polish, English, better. So I think I'm correct right now. This is 1440p, 30 FPS. Now, is this a really slow paced game? One more thing in the garden. Is that it? Oh, poopy. Round check completed. Any No, I'm not going to play it in French. I don't know any French. Yeah. I really thought. It would have. Get on. Start your engine. They want 6 to 7 centimeters. Now let's go mow the lawn. So finally I can do some lawn mowing. I almost feel like Forrest Gump right now. It's the Forrest Gump simulator. But yeah, to be honest, it's really soothing to just drive around a little bit and yeah, mow some lawns. It's really stupid, I know it. But yeah, also pretty fun. Yeah, fun. I don't know if you can call it fun, but it's just really soothing. Very relaxed to play. Very relaxing game. But if you're done with all the Call of Duty stuff, and you want to play something completely different, this is your game. Pretty nice circle. Could be a little bit better. Boom, boom. So and now it's yeah. Just needs to hold the lawn. Nothing else to do. And you can get with the money you make, you can buy new and better lawnmowers, so you can bring on bigger jobs for lawn mowing. And yeah, there's a lot of stuff to do. It's really a real good simulator. If they ever was the need for a grass simulator, lawn mowing simulator, then this is the way to go. If you have the aspiration to be a lawn mower. And don't get me wrong that I'm negative about people that are lawn mowing. I couldn't do this all day. So I've got all the respect for those people. Because I think you could bring me to a mental hospital like a week. Well, not only a mental hospital. I've drive also have, how do you say that? I want to say hay fever, but I don't know if that's the correct word for it. But if I only did the smell of grass and I'm like sneezing already. But yeah, this is a lawnmowing simulator. I don't know what else to tell you about this. It runs okay on the Series S, maybe a 1080p 60fps mode would be fun in the future. But yeah, next to that, I have nothing. I don't know what to say. If you like lawnmowing, then this is the game, the way to go. You're the man. Woo-hoo. They see me rolling. Hey. Now let's do one more thing. Let's bring the grass away that we already picked up. So, yeah, very fun game if you are into lawnmowing, and I really want to thank you for watching this episode of the Xbox Tester, and hopefully till next time. So until then, bye bye.